In this video, I'm going to show you how to make one of these, a looping Facebook profile video. Coming up. Hey everyone, Steve here from Learn Online Video, helping you master the art of online video production. And today, I want to show you how to make one of these looping Facebook profile videos. And this is probably one of Facebook's most underused features. Everybody has a profile photo, but very few of us have a looping Facebook profile video. And this is a great opportunity to be more creative and make your profile stand out. So how do you make a looping Facebook video? Well, there are a few key steps to this. I'm going to walk you through each one so that you can create your own and add your own twist. And I encourage you to get creative with this because the possibilities are endless. Now, I actually had 3 attempts at this and I'm going to show you each one. The first is what I like to call the pop-up. The idea with this was very simple. I wanted to create the illusion that I was living within Facebook so that I would pop up whilst people were scrolling through their feed. I shot this against a plain white wall to keep things clean and minimal. Now, the next attempt was what I like to call the conveyor belt time check. The idea with this one is simple. Slide into frame, check the time, and slide out. Now, I didn't have a conveyor belt to shoot this, so I simply stood against a plain white wall and then added the slide effect in post-production using keyframes. Now, for my final attempt, I really wanted to mix things up, so I took my GoPro to an adrenaline park. I went to the top platform, stood backwards, and fell onto a crash mat. Now, shooting these videos is actually quite straightforward, but there are some really important things to keep in mind when it comes to the edit. Number one, edit your videos so that they are square. Regardless of the software that you're using, just jump into the project settings and make sure that the dimensions are square. So 1080 by 1080 or 720 by 720. Number two, limit your video duration to 7 seconds because this is all that Facebook will allow. And number three, the most important rule, make sure that the beginning of your video is exactly the same as the end of your video, or the first frame is identical to your last frame. This is crucial in making sure that you get a nice seamless loop. But what do I mean by this? Well, let's take my first attempt as an example. The video starts with a completely white frame. I jump up, walk away, and the video ends on a completely white frame. If we duplicate this clip and put it side by side, when we play the clips back, we've hidden that cut and have created a seamless loop. For the Adrenaline Park video, the edit was slightly different, but still nice and simple. I started the video just before I fell backwards and then cut the clip as I hit the crash mat. I then duplicated that clip, but instead this time reversed the second clip, which gives the illusion that I'm bouncing back up whilst ending exactly how the first clip began. Does that make sense? If you've got any questions about any of this, by the way, please feel free to leave them in the comments section below. I will answer as many as I can. Now, really, really important, okay? You can only upload a Facebook profile video via your phone. So there's no good trying to do this from your desktop because it just won't work. So you're going to need to get the video from your computer to your phone. And there are a number of different ways you can do this. If you're using Apple, you can just AirDrop it. If you don't use Apple, you can use an app. FileDrop will do it. You could email it to yourself, Google Drive, Dropbox, hardwire it into your phone. Doesn't matter, but just make sure you get that video from your computer onto your phone. So look, go and have fun with this. Get creative. Use the techniques that I've shown you today, but do something different. I hope this video has helped inspire you. If it has, be sure to let me know by hitting the old thumbs up button. And if you'd like to see more content just like this, you can subscribe by clicking the icon below. And if you'd like to watch another video, learn some more, you can do that by clicking over there. But that's it from me. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.